In this video, I want to show you how to enable or disable CSM on Gigabyte motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to enter advanced BIOS settings, navigate to the boot, then you'll be able to find CSM support that you can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.